morning, guys. Starting off the day. Last day, day two of Disneyland. Doing the Matterhorn.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
We're doing Matterhorn.
Okay, so we're getting like a really late start today. All we've done is like Matterhorn and my aunt was here, and we had lunch with her and hung out with her in downtown Disney for a while. Now we're gonna finally get the ball rolling. We're gonna try to do Tower of Terror and Little Mermaid. I think I want to take my niece on Little Mermaid, and then we're gonna watch fireworks and parades, and if we get to some more rides, we'll see the rides. Yeah, so we're going to Tower of Terror right now.
Nope.
Bye, Grandpa.
You're on your own.
My dad's silly.
They put seats in here now.
If you guys will be there to make it all good, when I finally do.
I wasn't like 5 minutes earlier, or maybe like 5-10 minutes earlier, or else I could have been on there, but it was broken, and I would have been. So, it sucks, but I don't know what we're gonna do now. Anyways, we're at Cars Land, so we're gonna go check out Cars Land.
Inside Out Parade is going on, so what's your emotion?
She's
rolling her eyes.
Disgust.
Her hair looks weird. She fears talking. They're all talking. That's cool.
We'll only get lost if people won't let us know where we belong.
Shot it on the computer. Oh, yay! So happy! You want to take the camera and vlogging? Oh, good girl!
You're taking a selfie.
She's vlogging.
Head up!
Yay!
So I just did the Winnie the Pooh ride. It was dope! Anyways, give me a follow in the bottom left. See you later. Peace.
Hi, boo boo.
Oh my god.
Amazing.
It's not even a remix. What was exactly the same?
say goodbye to Disneyland. I had a lot of fun. I really enjoyed the parade and the fireworks and the rides that we don't have at Disney World. And seeing some of all the 60th stuff, it's all been really fun. But I'm really super ready to go back to Florida. I miss it. I miss my home. It doesn't feel so much like home here anymore. You know, it kind of feels like home in Florida. And I miss it. I'm excited to go back. So tomorrow, I'm going to go see Jurassic World, and then I leave Monday morning. Really, really excited to go back. But yeah, okay, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.